It's the weirdest thing. I feel like I've been in a coma for about 20 years, and I'm just now waking up.